just sitting there, staring at the wall, thinking about everything. But then again, I was thinking about nothing. My mom came in, I didn't even realize she was there. And she calls my name, but I didn't even hear. And she started screaming, "Buddy, buddy!" And I go, "What? What's the matter?" And she goes, "What's the matter with you?" I go, "There's nothing wrong, Mom." And she goes, "Don't tell me that, you're on drugs." I go, "Mom, I'm not on drugs, I'm okay, I was just thinking, you know, why don't you give me a Pepsi?" She goes, "No, you're on drugs." I go, "Mom, I'm okay, I'm just thinking." She goes, "No, you're not thinking, you're on drugs. Normal people don't act that way." I go, "Mom, just give me a Pepsi, please. All I want is a Pepsi." And she wouldn't give it to me. All I wanted was a Pepsi, just one Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me, just a Pepsi. They give you what you're with.